STRIX is a fully autonomous UAS platform developed through the collaboration between BAE Systems and Inovero. Since the Avalon Air Show, we have been very busy designing, building and testing STRIX. We are in the position at the moment where we are about to deploy for flight trials.
So the STRIX is a very complex platform that embodied many features that you don't see on regular aircraft, and even to come up with this arrangement involved a lot of out-of-the-box thinking. There's essentially no moving parts. We just have an aircraft that basically is equally comfortable hovering in a vertical aspect as it is flying forward.
So working on a rapid design and development project such as STRIX has been a really big challenge for us at BAE Systems, in particular around taking an acceptable level of risk and falling forward with the approach. What I mean by that is that, you know, often with a big defence prime, when you've got customer deliverables, you have to follow set processes and assurances to make sure that you can deliver to the customer's key requirements. Being an internal development project, we've had to set those requirements for ourselves and work through that.
On STRIX, I am involved a lot with the avionics hardware. I think it's crazy that we can do something like this in Australia, and the STRIX team in particular. The fact that we're across four different states and we've managed to bring this all together has been a logistical marvel, and it also just goes to show that Australians really can get anything done nationwide.
It's a real testament, I think, to the engineering skills that we have in Australia and in Inovero in particular, to basically start with nothing, design every component in that aircraft from scratch, and be able to build it within, well, really it's only taken us 12 months to build this airframe, you know, that you see behind us.
STRIX is something that the whole team is extremely proud of. Bringing a paper-based design into a fully fledged air vehicle that we're about to go and test is something phenomenal. It's a once in a career opportunity, and we're all very, very proud of the progress that we've made to date.
Go STRIX!